The third scene is happening in the court. As the farmer agreed to give everything to the merchant, the judge takes a decision favorable to the merchant. The farmer returns back home sadly. He says everything to Carla. She consoles him and comes up with an idea. On the next day morning, she selects a basket full of watermelons and go to the market to try her luck.